I'm going to show you how to turn any image into a vector using the Illustrator Live Trace tool, both in color and the black and white vector. Welcome back to another Graphic Design Tips video. It's Tom here with Satori Graphics. Today, using the Live Trace tool in Illustrator and how to turn any image into a vector. Before we start, I would briefly like to ask you to drop a comment on this video and smash that like button if you find it helpful. And of course, if you really like it, share it to someone else and subscribe for future uploads. Open your image in Illustrator. I have a cool little robot guy here. Go up to Window and then click the Image Trace window. This is where we will be able to do the Live Trace using the Live Trace tool. Make sure you watch until the end of the video, however, because the actual tracing process in Illustrator is quite annoying because you have to go outside of this window to do it. With your image selected, you can play around with the settings here, but make sure you have the preview option selected so you can see how the trace will come out once it's done. Here are the preset options. As you can see, they are pretty self-explanatory, and you may want to select one instead of playing around the settings below. Here, for example, you can see the outlines for the vector and how they will look. Threshold would increase or decrease the amount of black on your vector. Just play around the settings until you are happy with what you want. It might be a black and white logo or it might be a colored detail image. Now this is where the magic happens. Once you're ready, highlight the image and go up to Object, Image Trace and Expand. Now you should have the vector of your image. You can go up to the object and ungroup to separate the image parts. And you can delete any unwanted areas, of course. If you look back at the preset settings, we could have chosen the color option. After expanding it, you will have a vector file that looks like this. So I hope you did find my graphic design tutorial on how to turn any image into a vector helpful. If you did, let me know and subscribe for future uploads. I have tutorials on a Tuesday, speed up videos on a Thursday, and a bonus video on a Sunday. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.